Yeah. Gary Adonato with Boys Lake and Coach Richie Schell.
Richie, first off, congratulations on a great season.
Thank you.
And a great high school football game today.
It was.
Somebody comes out on the end all the time, but talk about your team and your effort today and all year.
Well, you know, all year it was really good. I think after we lost to Spalding, we kind of realized that we may not be as good as we thought we were, and then we really bared down, and the seniors did a great job. They're taking it pretty hard because, you know, you put a lot out there. And, you know, they weren't afraid to fail. And you know what? We didn't get on the winning end of the stick, but they gave everything they got. So it's been a great group.
It was a really physical football game.
It was.
A lot of good, hard, clean hitting out there.
Yeah.
And, you know, yards were tough to come by. But you guys were breaking off some chunks at different phases of the game. Just didn't get the points to show for it.
Well, you're right. And, you know, honestly, the first half, I mean, on the defensive, which I coach, they only had one play. I mean, we missed tackles. I mean, 14, Anthony Williams was very good. But that was only one play. It was kind of tail of two halves. And, you know, we missed a field goal. And we missed a wide open pass. You know,
yeah.
Just a couple little things. That's okay. Physical mistakes are all right. You know, we didn't make a lot of mentals.
I know it's maybe too close right now to talk about, but, like, what do you see next week between Curley and Spalding?
Well, you know, it's hard to beat the same team twice. Yeah,
you know that.
Yeah, we know that. And, you know, I Sean's one of my dearest friends, and I don't know. I hope they can do it. They're going to have to really play well.
Yeah.
I think they can. I mean, they're physical enough, but Spalding's very good. They got a rest.
Well,
they've got that revenge factor too. So
we appreciate you coming on with us, and we know you got better days ahead.
Yeah, we're fine.
We got a great season. Thank you.
Thank you guys. Right. Thank you, everything.
Thanks, Richie.